Darkness lives in me. It finds its way somehow down inside, trenching.